I walked through the school supply department when I was grocery shopping, and I had a mild like anxiety, like, should I buy this stuff? Do I not? Like, I'm a planner. Usually I would start stocking up on this kind of stuff. I'm like, if we're not going back, I don't need a new box of crayons. We have a million crayons at home, but I, you know, like if they're going back, I'll send, you know, a good box.